Welcome to the spoken tutorial on alphabets and numbers. In this tutorial, we will learn to write the alphabet letters in an alphabetical order. Recognize an alphabet letter from the voice. Select the words which contain the spoken letter. We will also learn to write the numbers, count the numbers, and identify numbers with their corresponding spellings. To record this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux OS version 18.04 and GCompre version 0.97. To follow this tutorial, learners must be familiar with basic computer skills and GCompre interface. For the prerequisite tutorials, please visit this website. Here I have opened the GCompre interface. Click on the toolbox icon to open the configuration page. Scroll down and enable the virtual keyboard option if it is disabled. Close the configuration page. Let's begin with the reading section. Click on the cow with ABC icon. List of activities related to alphabets is displayed on the interface. Click on the Draw Letters activity. Draw Letters activity opens with the letter A. Now let us learn how to draw the letter A correctly. Here we can see a point highlighted in blue with a moving yellow arrow. Place the cursor on this blue point and click on it. Observe that blue point has shifted to the next green point. Continue clicking on the blue highlighted points in the correct order. Alphabet A is seen on the screen after you finish clicking all the points. Smiley face pops up on the screen if we have done it correctly. Second level activity loads on the screen with the letter B. This activity has 26 levels. Each level corresponds to one alphabet. Explore these levels on your own. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Now we will move on to the alphabet sequence activity. Click on the activity. This activity will make the learners to learn the sequence of alphabets. Here we have to catch the letters with the help of a helicopter. The letter is displayed at the bottom right corner. There are two ways to catch the letter. First, use the arrow keys on the keyboard to move the helicopter. Second, use a mouse or a pointing device to directly click on the target letter. Now let's begin the activity. Check the bottom right corner for the letter. It shows the letter A. Wait until the letter A appears on the screen. Once it appears, place the cursor on the letter. Then click the left mouse button. After clicking, the letter A disappears. The next letter B appears at the bottom right corner of the screen. Again wait till the letter B appears. Once letter B is seen, click on it. Likewise, check the bottom right corner for the remaining letters. Then click on all the letters in the correct alphabet sequence. After the completion of this level, second level loads on the screen. Here we have to catch the capital letters in correct sequence. In the third and fourth levels, the prompt for the letter at the bottom is not shown. Learners have to remember the sequence of alphabets to complete this level. Explore these levels if required. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Scroll down. Let's move on to click on an uppercase letter activity. Click on it.
Click on a letter. U.
This activity will help you to recognize the alphabet letters from the voice. Here we can see the train cars carrying uppercase letters. Uppercase letters are also called as capital letters. Click on the lip symbol at the top right corner.
U.
You can hear the pronunciation of the letter again. Now place the cursor on the letter U and click the left mouse button. If a correct letter is recognized, a smiley face pops up on the screen.
Click on a letter Y.
The voice prompts us to click on the letter Y. Place the cursor on the letter Y and click on it.
Click on a letter I.
Similarly, continue to click all the spoken letters correctly. This activity has 11 levels. Explore these levels if desired. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Click on the words tab. Activities related to the words are displayed. Let's play the letter in which word activity. Click on it. In this activity, we have to find the alphabet in the word on the screen. Here we see a letter O displayed on the flag attached to the plane. Below the flag, some words are displayed. These words are in lowercase letters. Letters and words may vary in your case. Some of the settings on this can be modified using the configuration tool. At the bottom of the screen, we see a toolbox icon. Click on it. Configuration page opens. Here we have two options to select the words limit. All words and only 5 words. I will select only 5 words option. Now only 5 words will be displayed on the screen. Next, there is a setting to select the case for the letter to be searched. Click on the button. A list is displayed. Here we have 3 options to choose. Mixed case or uppercase or lowercase. I will choose lowercase. With this setting, the letter to be found is displayed in lowercase. Next setting is to change the language. Click on the button. Select your locale page opens. Here is the list of all languages. Select the language of your choice. I will select UK English. Close the configuration page. Below the flag, 5 words are displayed. Click on the words which contains the letter S.
Stripe.
After clicking, we can hear the pronunciation of the word. Please note that pronunciations for all the words may not be available. The word is selected with a green tick mark. After selecting all the words which contains S letter, click on the OK button. For a wrong selection, we'll show a sad face on the screen. Please recheck the answer again. After correcting, click on the OK button. Smiley face appears on the screen. Check out other levels for more interesting learning. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Now we will move on to the activities related to numbers. Click on the ship with numbers icon. Activities related to the numbers are displayed. Click on Draw Numbers activity. Draw Numbers activity opens with number 0. This activity is similar to the Draw Letters activity. In this activity, we can practice the numbers up to 9. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Scroll down and click on the Numbers with Dominoes activity. This activity will help you to improve the counting skills. Click on the toolbox icon at the bottom of the screen. Here we can change the domino mode and speed of the falling dominoes. Close the page. Here we can see the falling dominoes. Count the number of dots on the falling dominoes. This domino has 2 dots. Click on the correct number 2 from the keyboard given at the bottom of the screen. We can also use the QWERTY keyboard to enter the correct number. Similarly, count the number of dots on the other falling dominoes. We have to be very quick while counting and entering the number. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. So far we have learnt about letters and numbers. Now we will learn how to read the numbers with the help of memory activity. Click on Word Number Memory Game. Word Number Memory Game opens. This activity will help you to train your memory. Here we can see a set of blank cards. Few cards have numbers on the other side. The remaining cards have spellings for those corresponding numbers. You have to match the number with its spelling. You can only turn two cards at a time. So you need to remember where the numbers and the words are hidden. Click on the corresponding number or word. The matching pair of cards disappears. Click on the remaining cards to pair them. Once all the cards disappear, you will complete the activity. As you go to the higher levels, the number of cards increases. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Explore more interesting activities in this section. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have learned to write the alphabet letters in an alphabetical order. Recognize an alphabet letter from the voice. Select the words which contain the spoken letter. We have also learned to write the numbers, count the numbers, and identify numbers with their corresponding spellings. As an assignment, explore the following activities. Numbers with dice, numbers in order, and enumeration memory game. The video at the following link summarizes the spoken tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The Spoken Tutorial Project team conducts workshops using spoken tutorials and gives certificates on passing online tests. For more details, please write to us. Please post your timed queries in this forum. Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by MHRD Government of India. This is Minal Ghoderao from IIT Bombay. Thank you for joining.